Hi. Welcome to inspireui. In this video, we will introduce you to the native splash screen of FluxBuilder. There are two types: native splash screen and normal splash screen. So what are they? Splash screens, also known as launch screens, are the first animation you receive when you visit an app. This is splash screens of our Flux Store apps. As usual, the native splash screen displays first and would default as a white screen. Then the normal splash screen display, as you see here. You cannot disable the native splash screen, but you can disable the normal splash screen. We will describe the way to disable the normal splash screen and the difference between two splash screens at the end of video. To know about the normal splash screen, please refer to video FluxBuilder number 18 in the description below. Now let me show you how the native splash screen works. Open the source code of Flux Store app that you have bought and downloaded from Kadekanyan. You can customize it by adding image and background color. If you like to have another animation for the dark theme, click here to view and input here. Remember to click update. Please wait to update the native splash screen customization to your source code. It updated successfully. It is so simple, right? Now we show you the way to disable the normal splash screen. Example, you are using the Flux Store WooCommerce app. Click any link here. Search splash screen to find quickly, remember to search here. Set the enable parameter to false. We will support disabling the normal splash screen on the next version of FluxBuilder. Last one, the difference between the native splash screen and the normal splash screen. The native splash screen will load quickly, but cannot update without republishing to app stores and not support animation. The normal splash screen is the opposite of the native splash screen. If the internet speed is slow, it can load slowly, but you can update it without republishing to app stores. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.